Pitcher for St. Louis this afternoon is John Lackey. The 0-2. Got a swing and a miss and a good start for John Lackey as he strikes out the first man. And a swing and a miss. A strikeout is second of the afternoon. Got him. Waved at it and he strikes out Ryan Braun. Third strikeout for John Lackey. Here's a 2-2. Check swing and he did go. A strikeout of Parra. Strikeout number five for John Lackey.
It is, and they would take it as a personal affront. And other guys you could talk to.
Strikeout number six for John Lackey.
Heat on the slider looks like there would be. And that's a much better one.
Strikeout number seven for John Lackey. Second time he's gotten Davis. The 2-2. And a strikeout of Segura. Eight strikeouts in seven innings. John Lackey, the 0-2 pitch, breaking ball, check swing, and he went. Strikeout for John Lackey, sharp breaking ball.
But we still root for both of
them. Swung on and missed it, the Castro strikes out.
Much more mature as a hitter.
Good inning for John Lackey, back-to-back strikeouts in three so far through two innings. Rain out, whatever they want to call it. On the inside corner and a strikeout for Lackey. Lackey, base hit! John Lackey with the base hit. Inside the first baseline. Hayward scores. Here comes Borges. He will score! 4-0 Cardinals. Lackey at second base. And a strikeout. 2-2 pitch. Got him, a strikeout of Bryant.
Rizzo at the plate.
That swung on and missed, a strikeout of Rizzo. And a strikeout for Lackey. That's nine today for John Lackey. The 2-2. Strikeout. 10 this afternoon for John Lackey.
Direction, I think we've seen that for Carlos Martinez.
Two outs and nobody on. Got him, a strikeout for Lackey. 3-2 pitch, runner doesn't go, and a strikeout of Fowler. And did he go? Yes, he did. Strikeout of Bryant. Lackey trying to put him away. The 1-2 pitch, got him. Strikeout of Castro as he slams his bat. On base twice with a single and a walk. Could be two. Peralta steps on the bag. Double play. And swung on and missed. And a strikeout for Lackey. Back to Lackey and he makes the play. On the outside corner. Strikeout for Lackey is second tonight. The Cubs strength of base is loaded. 6'4" with the cowboy hat. Soler with a fly ball into right. Eight pitch in for Lackey. The check swing and a strikeout of Russell. The 2-2. Got him. Strikeout for Lackey. Biggest of the night. 2-1. Oh, what a stop here. Out at second. It's a double play. In back-to-back games with unbelievable plays. Strikeout for Lackey. Oh, let's see, we've got the bathrooms ahead of everything. Eric Hosmer at the plate. Off of Johnson, too long, too Lackey for the out. Good pitch.
He's dominant against him tonight.
Slowly hit left side, glove by Carpenter, and just got him. Waves at it, strikes out. First strikeout for John Lackey tonight.
The pitch. Swing and a miss, struck him out, so he fans the latter two in the lineup.
And a swing and a miss by Bohr. And there's a strikeout and a pitch up and in.
And save it for the right time.
3-2, a called third strike. The 2-2. In on his hands, and he struck him out. Should be the final pitch of the night for John Lackey. The fly ball lifted into right. Hayward was spun around. He's under it and has it. Fly ball. Hayward. Foul territory. He's got it. He got him, and a strikeout of Jason Wirth.
He's got a good move to first.
No, sir. You earned every bit of that. And a strikeout. Third strikeout for John Lackey. Long look at second. And he got him. A strikeout of Rendon. Four tonight for John Lackey. And a ground ball that's hit up the middle. Juan steps on the bag.
You know, it's always exciting when you have one through eight contributing. And so for us,
the others more effective.
The check swing, and he got him. Six strikeouts.
Paramount by the way they've been playing. I mean, they've been playing with a, like they're catching somebody instead of being ahead of somebody.
How about John Lackey? He has struck out now four in a row. A 2-2 by Lackey. Harper into center field. Hayward coming on. He's got it. And a ground ball that's hit to Peralta. Little shovel pass to Wong for the out.
And a slider that was about a foot outside. Frazier could not keep his hands back.
Walker, Martinez, and then all had extended time off. And it didn't pay off the third time around, but I think it will, you know.
A late swing there. He's trying to put the ball in play, but Lackey picks up a strikeout. Quite an honor. Late swing, a strikeout, and a good inning for John Lackey, facing the bottom of the order. 2-2 the count, and the pitch. A slider swung on and missed. Lackey strikes out Frazier, slams his bat to the ground. Swing and a miss. He gets out Suarez to start the bottom of the sixth inning.
Saved it for K-Rod, who gave up a home run to Polanco.
Late swing and a miss. I agree, same. We feel the same way.
Reward him for what he's done this year.
Check swing. Did he go? Yeah, he did. Lackey strikes out Brandon Phillips with two runners aboard.
Amazing that he's been able to put together the numbers he did this season at 36 years of age.
And a strikeout to start it for Lackey. Got him with a curveball. Got him. A little parking at home plate umpire Phil Cuzzy. John Lackey finds the edge. And Brian on the ground. That's got a chance to be two. Carpenter to second. Wong in time to first. And an inning ender for John Lackey. No player in the big leagues hit more often than Rizzo this year. And Lackey puts him away with a high fastball. Had some serious run on it. And Rizzo is the strikeout victim. Lackey has three space, stays put, and a call, strike three, Ross is out. Again, not running the ground ball, and Lackey is there for Piscotty, that is out number two. 2-2, and Fowler sends one deep into right field, that is way back there. Grichuk out the wall, he's got it for the out. Woo, yikes. Dexter Fowler almost. A two-run homer instead, a long, loud out. Brian, a swing and a miss. Down he goes. That is a big one for John Lackey, and that gets it on there for the push. 0-2 pitch. And back in there. Shot to Reynolds. Step on the bag. Got to tag him. And out at second. Again, Lackey goes inside, not outside. And a double play to end the inning. Matt Holliday with the RBI. There's a first pitch swing by Castro, and Peralta in the hole makes a play. So Fini's going to make a move. He's got this very talented late inning high leverage bullpen. In the regular season, you'd never take John Lackey out with a shutout. But Fini will take the ball.
And Lackey's going to get a huge ovation on his way out.